very important function that the mission observer must know is how to obtain a latitude and a longitude. You'll do this by making sure that you have the small knob in the navigation map, and then you'll press the range knob and you'll see your current latitude and longitude. When you're done, you'll hit the range mark again and it is removed. But remember to have it in the navigation mode. Okay, what's the importance of this? If you're out on a mission tracking a vector signal, you want to be set up so that the minute you feel that you're on top, you can hit the range mark and know your exact latitude and longitude. Chop.